Hi, my name is Lamba and I'm a community organizer. I'm also a child of refugee immigrants. My parents arrived in 1986 and I was born and raised in California, a state that has been nothing but warm and welcoming of the Afghan diaspora living here. If policies like the Immigration and Nationality Act of 1965 and the Refugee Act of 1980 didn't exist, my family wouldn't be here today. I witnessed firsthand how the last 4 years have torn families apart. So I'm asking the Biden administration to say no more deportations and to say yes to welcoming refugees and immigrants in a country that once welcomed my family.
My name is Bishop Grant Haggia of the California Pacific Annual Conference of the United Methodist Church. We stand with our immigrant families as we call upon the incoming Biden-Harris administration to begin on day one to end all the current cruel policies that tear families apart. We say no to detention. We say no to deportation. We say yes to the love of neighbor. We say yes to our dreamers. We say yes to our immigrants. May there be a new day in our country that values and welcomes sojourners to our land.
Hi, my name is Lisbeth Garcia. I am a high school English teacher in Los Angeles, California, and I am a very proud DACA recipient. These past 4 years have been filled with nothing but fears and worries. Some of my students, along with myself, have had to fear for the safety of our parents and the safety of ourselves. This is why I'm urging the Biden and Harris administration to bring DACA back on the very first day of their presidency. It is important to also push a comprehensive immigration reform so not only my parents, but the parents of thousands of other students can benefit from this protection. They have done so much for this country and it is time that we give back to them as well. It is time that my students, myself, and my future daughter do not fear for the safety of their parents.
제 이름은 황성호입니다. 한국계 이민자고요. 민주학교 수석입니다. 저는 지난 4년 동안 로컬 기자로서 활동가로서 어려움을 겪고 있는 많은 이민자를 만났습니다. 몇 달 전에는 서류 미비자였던 20대 청년이 처지를 비관해 스스로 목숨을 끊는 일이 있었습니다. 새로운 기회가 있을 때마다 불안한 신분 때문에 좌절해야 했기 때문이죠. 새 정부는 다카를 넘어서 더 많은 서류 미비 청년들에게 기회를 줘야 합니다. 그것이 정의입니다. 조 바이든 대통령 당선자는 이민자의 편에 서서 일해야 합니다.
Mi nombre es Anthony, soy solicitante de asilo y pues y nosotros venimos huyendo de todos los emigrantes que estamos aquí, venimos huyendo de la violencia que hay en nuestro país y pues le pedimos de por favor presidente Biden que nos ayude a abrir las puertas porque nosotros estamos huyendo. Y nosotros queremos no sé algo maravilloso. Una ayuda para que nosotros podamos estar sanos de la violencia.
Buenas tardes, mi nombre es Alondra Quintero, pertenezco al condado de Fresno. Estamos pidiendo al nuevo gabinete, por favor, toda su ayuda, todo su apoyo por la situación que estamos pasando ahorita, tanto como migración, como la epidemia que estamos pasando, la pandemia. Estamos confiando ciegamente en usted.
My name is Igor Kagan. I'm an immigrant from Ukraine and a volunteer with Bend the Arc. My parents brought my brother and I here when we were really young in hopes that we would have a better life, sacrificing more than I could ever imagine along the way. We're the richest, most powerful country in the world. It's our responsibility to welcome those who have struggled to find their way here. And that's why I'm asking President-elect Joe Biden to pave a fair and just pathway to citizenship.
Mi nombre es Wilfrido Bermúdez. Soy un inmigrante líder voluntario de la Unión de Campesinos. Vine a este país con la ilusión de darle un mejor futuro a mi familia. Tengo 30 años en este país trabajando muy duro en los campos de California, sin importar las inclemencias del clima, sea frío, sea calor o lluvia. Siempre dispuesto a trabajar, en los últimos 4 años se sintió mucha tensión contra la comunidad latina. Pero hoy hay una nueva esperanza con el cambio de gobierno. Por eso es que es el tiempo de levantar la voz y pedirle al presidente electo Joe Biden diga sí a los refugiados, asilados, inmigrantes y sí a una reforma migratoria.
Es María Galleta, directora de Madres Deportadas, colaborando con Shirla. Mi mensaje sería para el presidente Biden que sí puede ver sobre los niños ciudadanos que están viviendo en México junto con los padres que han sido deportados.
Hello, my name is Mohammed Akbar. I go by Mo. I'm an immigrant from the South Pacific Islands of Fiji. I came here as a child with my parents. I'm also affiliated with AFSCME Local 3299 here in Sacramento, California. I'm afraid that some of my family members who are immigrants to this country are going to get sent back to their country. I want to see immigration be at the top of the list for our president-elect Joe Biden. I want him and his administration to pay attention to the fact that immigrants make this country.